the thing that makes these so dope, yes, they're very similar to the Yeezys in the fact that they are runners. This whole design is known as a running shoe, just straight up runner. But the thing about this, man, this is so crispy. This is the crispiest white. All right, fam. So I know I've used this same footage a couple different times, but for good reason. Obviously, I want to have content that comes out a couple different times within a month, within a week, whatever. So that's three different shoe videos from the same video when I initially started. Sorry, so dark in here. This is all just kind of on the fly today. See, chilling with Gavin. We're hanging out. I'm actually going to go to Tokyo in a few days, so I just kind of wanted to knock something out. I have a friend of mine who doesn't know what his GoPro Hero 6 is capable of, so I kind of wanted to give him an idea of what he can get done with this. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. An all-white sneaker, you can do no wrong in an all-white sneaker. Living in West Texas, you definitely want to have some sort of protection on these because of the fact that it gets dirty and it gets dusty and it gets grimy and it's ugly. So this is not a sneaker that you probably want to wear every single day. If you want to make it your everyday daily driver, absolutely go for it. It's dope. But this is one that I would probably hold off for like on the weekends or game days or Sundays. Dates, for sure. This is a sneaker that you want to have just in the collection. It's a go-to sneaker and you can do no wrong with this. This goes with anything. This goes with anything. That's how dope this is. So I wanted to put together a fire outfit for you guys. So here you go.
We come now to another one of your favorites.
Shout out to this man right here, Fabian, for helping me shoot this video. I think it's gonna come out super dope.
Oh yeah,
this is awesome. Thanks, sir. Everybody. This is awkward.
I know. Should have planned this one better.
Right. Thinking of me.